Hey guys, this is RaedFrost, and welcome to Snake Pass. I saw this game a while back, I thought it looked cute. I thought, hey, why not, let's give it a try. I've actually been trying to rest. I know I haven't put up any videos lately, I've mostly been out of time. I just haven't had the time to work on a whole number of things, and actually, let me lower the volume here a little bit. That'll do, I think. Maybe? Hello? Hello? Okay. So, yeah, I saw this game and I thought it was cute. It's gotten some really good reviews, so hey, why not, like, make a video out of this and put it up on the channel just so people know that I'm actually alive. A lot of people around me have been getting sick, not me, I've just been sleeping a lot, resting, recharging my battery, seeing what I can do. I still have a lot of videos to edit, but for now, let's focus on this thing, so... Right. Boldor's Realm. Paradise Pieth. Right? Noodle? Noodle loves taking long naps in the warm sun! I can use the directional keys to change his expression. Oh, okay. So... I like the music! I will say that! Hummingbird. That's a thing. Noodle! Noodle! I love that snake called Noodle. What? Wake up! Noodle, something's wrong! Yeah, that's his voice. The gate is broken! We'll fix it, we'll be stuck here forever! Well, that ain't good. Come on! Hold right trigger to move forward. Oh. And then use left stick to sneak around. Okay, so that's the thing. So I can move the head, and then I press right trigger to move around so I can snake. Oh, if I actually move like a snake, I move faster. That's actually kind of neat. Can I... Oh, that moves my head up. Whoa! I can press Y to have... What's his name anyway? I'm gonna call you Coochie, because I can. Okay, Lego. Right, so I got here, and I need to go this way. Oh! Oh, it's vibrating! Oh my! Uh-oh, bugs! Can I eat the bugs? No? Do I really need to... Oh! Pick up speed by swinging left and right with, left stick! Hey, that's actually what I've been doing! Oh, and I can move the... Can I change the... Oh, what the... Okay. Yeah. No, I missed. Snakey. Yeah. Uh-oh. Stairs. Lift your head by holding A. Lift your head by holding A. Yeah, that's a thing. Nice. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint. Going up. Going up. Oh my. Going up! Wow, this controls really well! Okay, so there's the things, what am I supposed to do? Methinks I have to hit that thing on the left.
A keystone is missing from the gate! We need to find the keystone and bring it back!
Okay, camera? Oh, there we go. Alright, well, let me eat this thing first. It's kind of like playing... Snake. Can I eat this first? Okay, I got all the balls! Where's the... Oh, there it is. Camera controls. Right. So, slither, go up the stairs. Yeah! Snakey. Do I eat it? Oh! Okay, I guess that did it. Did I grab? Oh! Woo! Hey, look at this! Look at this!
We found the keystone, now put on the thing!
Right. Slither.
I'll just put it this here. And voila! It's all done.
Yeah!
Hit into the light beam, Noodle. We can leave.
There we go! Ah!
Teleport. Nice.
Fantastic.
Okay, this game's really cute. Really, really cute. I like it.
Let's move on. Courtyard Clamor.
Alright, so what we got?
Oh, I forgot about the expressions.
You look kind of sleepy. Maybe I can change it this time.
Beam me up, Scotty! Something here doesn't feel quite right. We should make sure that the gate is okay.
Right. Okay.
Let's go!
Okay, can I... First of all, can I change the... Ah!
Hey! What are you doing? Get!
Okay. Anyway, where was I? I like this! He does change the expressions. A little bit. Can I make him smile?
Hey guys!
Okay, dump that. Alright. That was neat. Can I climb? I'm a snake, I should be able to climb, right?
Look at this! That's full fun! Oh my god! This actually...
Wait, can I go up? No, I can't. But I can go up here, I think. Let's see. No, not like that. Yeah!
Look at this!
Come on.
Yeah!
Oh, wait! Oh! I wanted to see what was back there, but I guess we can just keep going this way. Right, so...
Oh! Looks like we need to head up there! Wrap yourself around the bamboo to climb up!
Right. Okay, so let's go up and over! And I wrap myself... Oh, I did it wrong. Again, as people... Gosh darn it. As people know, I'm a PC gamer. So I'm not so used to controllers. And I'm using this with a controller. Because apparently it's simpler, faster, better.
Come on, get it!
It's actually kind of neat how you control this thing. It's not like... It feels right somehow. And maybe I should cut it out with the hummingbird voice. It's really starting to get to me.
Oh, but it's so much fun, Frost!
Oh, can I get that? Wait, can I? Oh, whoa! I don't want to fall down there.
Oh no! The gate has all the keystones missing. We need to find all three keystones and bring them back to the gate.
Okay.
No. Come on.
Come on, Noodle. You can do it. Yee.
Okay. Can I go up the thingy thing? Oh, it's on the other side.
Come on.
Okay, maybe it's not as simple as I thought, but you sort of understand how this is supposed to work, though.
Oh, come on!
Oh, that's what I need to do. Okay, so if I left trigger... Ah, I see what it means. Ah! Yeah!
Whee!
Oh, there was a thing right there! Oh! Well, am I changing colors or is it just dark? Oh no, it's just dark. I love the music. The art style is amazing. The controls, it takes a little bit of getting used to, but it's actually not that bad. Not bad at all. There's that's another thing over here. Wait, can I move on water? Oh, I can! I mean, I am a snake. I'm a noodle, that's why I am! Yeah! Okay, so wrap around. I said wrap up. That's it. Yeah! Oh, wait. No. Oh, well, that's... Okay, that's one way of doing it, but not exactly what I wanted to do, though. Alright. Let's see. Okay, I want to get that thing, but I don't want to fall off, so I'm gonna go like this. Yeah, I know! Let's see. It feels rather satisfying, really. Can I... No, wait! Oh, I didn't get it. I didn't get it the way I wanted to get it, but it's fine. It's fine. Can I? Oh, okay. That was an experience. That really was an experience. Yeah, you told me that before. Let me just do it already. Okay, there we go, but I'm still missing some bubbles, though. So... where are they? And can I tell if I'm missing any? Can I... yeah, I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! Wait, 6? I don't know how to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... oh yeah, it is 6. Well, there's one. Where's the rest? Look, it's not like I'm a completionist or anything, but... I kind of feel like I should be looking for- oh, wait, hello! What's this? Looks like some sort of coin. Okay, enough with the voice. Okay, so apparently there's lots more collectibles than I thought there'd be. Oh wait, there's one right there! Can I go up here? Yeah! Come on, I'm a snake! Yeah! Let's see... I just want to get those before I move on, you know? Can I change the camera angle somehow? No, just like that. Oh, there's one right up there! Up you go, Noodle! Use your noodle! But not like that! Come on! Come on, you silly snake! I think I did that wrong. Yeah, I did. Yeah, this is trickier than it looks. Okay, let me try again. There we go. That's it. No. Don't fall off. Don't fall off, you silly snake. Hey, wait a minute, what? I didn't press that before? I could have sworn I did. Okay, how do I get up there? Well, no, look, I know how to get up there. It's just, you know, it's tricky, you know? Look, it's not easy doing this with no arms or legs, you know? No. Right. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that. Oh, no, grab on. I did this wrong. But I can fix it. I can fix it. Come on. Yeah. There we go. That's it. Come on. Yeah. Okay, and apparently there's more over there. Oh, God. Sorry, Noodle. Oh, come on. Come on. No. Ah! This is not as... I mean, it's intuitive. It is. But it... Oh! It's all relative to the camera as well, which makes it even trickier to pull off, you know? Yeah. Come on, Noodle. You can do it, Noodle. No, come on. Ah! Hold on! No! Ow! Well, that was a thing. Hey, good thing this isn't time, you know? Oh, wait! Ah! Oh, boy. If only you could see me with the controller. Holy crap. Thing is, I think my problem is I'm doing this as if... No. Come on. You can do it. Yeah. Thing is, I'm treating this as if it were tank controls, and it's not. Like, hold on. No! Oh! Okay. That didn't quite work. Let's try that again. I can do this! I can! Or not. No! No. Come on. No, come on, Noodle. You can do it. Yeah, come on. You can do it, Noodle. Come on. Sort of. No! Okay, maybe not. Holy crap, climbing is... I mean, it seems simple enough. But then you hit these snags. See what I'm saying? I mean, it's not simple when you... Oh, God. Come on. No, come on. Wait, no! I was doing so well! I think it's the space... Yeah! Between... Uh-oh. No! Between this one and the other one, there's so much spacing that I do have to grip somehow. But I don't know how. Okay, so far so good. No. See, this is where... No, okay. Wrap around. Grip. There we go! Yeah! How do I get up there? There we go. And then I just wrap around this. Come on. Oh, come on, you silly snake. Come on, if I... Ugh, I need to figure this out. So I grip like that, but I wrap around. I need to figure this out. The control vibrates and everything. But I can't figure out exactly how to use that to my advantage somehow. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, there's another coin over there. This is gonna take forever, isn't it? I don't even know where the other two things are. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Duh. Well, time to go get it. Although, now that I think about it, considering the whole problem that I had trying to get up there, I probably should have got the coin first. Can you tell I'm enjoying myself with this game? Holy crap, and this is just the first two levels! This is just the first two levels! This isn't even... Okay, let's see if I learned my lesson. Okay, let's get back up there. No, I did not learn my lesson at all. Huh, or maybe I did. Maybe I did! Look at that! Look at that! I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. This is silly. Look at this! Holy crap! Now, I have no idea where that last little blue thingy is, but... Oh, boy. Ow! Into the water! Yeah! Man, this game is... is interesting. It really is. Yeah, I feel like... wherever that thing is, it should be around here somewhere. It's like the one place I haven't really explored, I feel. Of course, I could be wrong. As far as I can tell, there's not. But you know what? Let's go ahead and finish the episode here, because I've already been at this for over 20 minutes. Oh man, but was that fun. And I can only imagine that everything's gonna get a lot more elaborate as time goes on. Oh, why did I do that? I looked back and I saw the coin. Well, I gotta go get it. I gotta go get it, guys. I can't. I just can't. Let's see. Oh, boy. This is gonna be- Oh my god, there's another coin down there, but I'm gonna die if I go down there. Come on, move up, I know you can't. Come on! Come on! There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that other coin, cause... That's certain death, and I'm just gonna lounge here. Come on. Come on, noodle. Ah, the noodle snake. Okay, that's enough of that. That's too much excitement for me. What? Why won't he move? Come on. There we go. Come on, coil up. Whee! I mean, for a first try, I guess that's not too bad. I mean, I just missed one of the things and two of the coins. And I saw one of the coins, I didn't want to go get it because I was pretty sure I was going to die. Holy crap, but that's fun. Gatekeeper Gardens. Let's just look at what the stage looks like.
Well, here we are again. Sun shining? Check. Wind blowing? Check. Birds sing? Whoa!
What the? Oh god. Is that a hawk? What is that?
What was that? Whatever it was, it removed the keystones and closed the gate. We have to reopen it.
Okay, but if I were ever to do that, it'll have to be in a future video. So thanks again, guys, for watching. This has been fun. This is Snake Pass. You can find it on Steam. I believe it's 20 bucks or your regional equivalent. really fun. I did not expect to have fun with this game, but I am. And it's fun being a snake. A noodle. So yeah, check it out, guys. It's really fun. And I think I've mastered climbing now. So anyway, guys, take it from Noodle. This game is, in fact, a lot of fun. Check it out. I'll see if I can make some more videos of it. If not, then we'll see what else we can come up with. But until then, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.